Lebanon is recovering after he was shot last night on the 500 block of East Cumberland Street. Police do not believe it was random and say the man is in stable condition after he was taken to the Dauphin County Medical Center. No word on any suspects.